Ring, 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 banana phone. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ladies and gentlemen, the new banana phone has been released and is in stores near you. We suggest that you buy one. Have a great day.
I'm Copperfoot too. The following is a breaking news.
This just in, the USDA has located what appears to be nuclear warheads flying straight towards New York, Chicago, and Los Angeles. We suspect that you find shelter immediately.
We're all gonna die! We're all gonna die! We're all gonna die!
Years later.
Chicago. I remember the tall skyscrapers, the people, the cars. I also remember the same skyscrapers crashing down, the people screaming, the cars hitting small children. After the nukes, there was the radiation, each one killing millions. Then they sent in the ground troops. We expected ISIS, North Korea, even Russia. No one ever expected Japan. I lost my family in Chicago.
Action.
Here's what's gonna happen, buddy. You're gonna give me that clip of ammo. And you're gonna give me that gun. And you're gonna walk away like that. Okay?
Wow.
What was that?
That is a ripper. You don't want to get caught up with them. You got a name?
Name's Clark.
Well, Clark, my name's Lee. Come on, force Moses.
Lee Wilson may have died that day, but he saved the life of Matthew Callahan, who grouped together with other survivors and rebuilt the society we have today. And that's the story of Lee Wilson, my great-great-great-great-grandfather.